Banana in the Pine!
What's The Rock got against peanut butter?
The People's Elbow! Now that's some people power! Sean Stasiak rushing the ring. He said he was going to make an example of The Rock, and here we go! Stasiak and Rock, the bell is rung, and impromptu match is underway!
But Stasiak's going toe-to-toe with The Rock!
What is Sean Stasiak trying to prove here? The Rock, look out. Stasiak in trouble! Rock bottom! Rock bottom! Rock bottom to Stasiak! The cover by The Rock! That was for you, Booker T! This is utter chaos and destruction here at ringside. Oh, look out! The Rock! Rock bottom! Rock bottom! The Rock! Rock bottom! The Undertaker!
If you smash!
He just picked up The Rock's sunglasses. Do you believe mankind?
Oh, boy.
And The Rock can't believe it.
The Rock thanks you for that. What happens when you combine a geological aggregate of minerals with its lowest form?
You get rock bottom.
Exactly.
People's champ! Rock called him Mr. McMahon! I think Rikishi's gonna back
it up! Give it to him! Give it to him!
No, don't! No! He's a billionaire! He owns his company!
Yes! Oh, Lucifer's lips on the biggest ass in the WWE! Oh, hell yeah!
And Lester's bringing it! And here we go! And Brock Lesnar immediately going for the injured ribs of The Rock, driving that shoulder into The Rock's ribs.
Lesnar just bringing that big, thick shoulder, folding The Rock in half, driving it right through his spine.
The Rock writhing in pain. The champion's in trouble. The challenger making
a statement.
And here comes The Rock, the People's Champ, battling back. The Rock.
Spit punch.
Laying the SmackDown.
Under the boardwalk, we'll be looking up at the sky. Under the boardwalk, we'll be eating some pie. Something like that. Looking up in the sky, eating a pie. Boardwalk. Okay.
All right, here you go. Under the boardwalk. Rockin' Buster at last under the boardwalk. We gon' be whooping some man. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
Look out.
This jabroni holding the camera just whispered to The Rock, he is going to win the Royal Rumble.
What? Jabroni getting the Royal Rumble.
Does this jabroni look like a man who's going to win the Royal Rumble? Take your camera back. Hold on, The Rock forgot to shoot the upper deck.
Thanks for watching the show. If you'd like to keep watching more videos like this, jam right here. To keep the party rocking, subscribe right now, right here. And if you want more videos of WWE's musical moments, click on these shades.